Zyflare, but I would like to play him again anyway because I want my revenge. After smash and splash!
Ah, I got it backwards.
It's okay. Foo, yeah. You tried.
I tried.
Language Foom!
Wow!
Thank you, Foom!
Alright. So I'm gonna try to pay attention to this, but I'm also trying to pre-seed Eye of the Storm.
Ooh, okay, I'll tell you the seeds right now. So yep. Number one is Foo Moo.
Yes. Top yes. Seed, T.O.'s winning, totally not rigged.
No, okay, seriously. What is going on?
Well, this is a game called Pokemon Tournament for Nintendo Switch. Got Pokemon.
I'm sorry, I was trying to be serious, but these guys fight every hecking week.
They really
do. Oh my good lord. Release eggs. This happened earlier to Escadalion. Did it again. And then later we get. Well, it's actually not that late. We're having a pretty good time right now.
Yes, thanks a lot. I'm seeding it right now.
Foom is actually seeding it, but he got started, so the seeds, like, don't. I can't even prevent him. There's nothing there. Well, there might be. I just didn't turn that. Anyway. So. I hear a lot of laughing coming from the other side. I'm not sure if I'm. Ow!
Fish me. I'm actually just doing greasy.
Round two. Come
on. Guys think from Metroid?
I think he logged on. No, he sent me things on his Instagram. Okay, so Dark Sun starts leading health with Dig. She's back to Mute Chomp. He is back to Mute Chomp. We're not sure how we feel about this. He was already a burst, despite getting bonked in the last round.
Oh,
that's
easy. Oh, no, that was good.
Jump combos! Let's not waste it. That was good scaling. Oh,
ooh, oh, that's gonna work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect spacing. Why didn't I do more damage? I'm afraid. I mean, I know my champs in burst and range. Still gotta feel threatened by burst champ. When did your burst run out? Holy crud. Okay. Your base. Ah! You're gonna play it with what's playing it. I guess in rock range, you still gotta figure out. You drag some synergy so you get it for the next round, because he's gonna win. He's just got the round. He's gonna dig his way to the next round. Oh, that synergy burst is just delicious. You hear Skyrim and say, I hate me. Oh boy. The only thing I miss about having all the background noises is having background noise on screen.
Yeah.
But there's a reason for us to background noise. It's not fun anyway.
Yeah. We're actually back in our commentary area again.
Commentary.
I just got a temporary setup going.
Temporary setup go out!
That's gonna be
great. Great champ! Ah, okay, that wasn't even half a dark
champion. Still a good third.
Better than that. Oh, you can smash him! There we go. I don't actually. That's fine. Well, I'm impressed that he's a dark champion first. Definitely trying to stack the dice so that he does get one. Inch closer. Oh! You can't poke that! I can just see Skyrim and screaming. No! Right, okay, so we gotta backtrack. We need, like, the little, like, microphones that go on your shirt, but they have to go on Skyrim.
Oh my gosh.
The whole time. Even when he's not playing. We're just gonna have his voice come on stream. Guys, fun the stream. We'll get that going. Maybe. I don't actually know how this works.
I mean, we do technically have a donation button, but I don't recommend it. We could!
Yep.
I know where it goes.
Ah! No fear. Yo, that's not cool. This stream keeps on going forever and ever and ever and ever. That's my goal. We get those microphones. Although sometimes you don't want to hear salt. But you always want to hear Skyrim's and they are fun.
to have a camera like in the middle of the room. It's kind of like wall eye.
Oh, what?
This camera is just having a shit. Yeah, first here. First there. First everywhere.
Aww.
You get something.
I haven't seen any Age of Slashers. So anyway, Skyrizen will take that one. And what I'm predicting will be an excruciatingly long set, because that's tradition.
Yep.
Yeah, screw it, Lemon.
Yeah,
your first
I mean,
seed.
Screw it, Lemon, let's go. Yeah.
For we'll EOTS 2.
That means your round one is Mutator.
First out of all of the... Doesn't that make him, like, last seed? Round one. You know what, it is... Well, can't talk about that. Anyway, it's still going in two pools, like, last seed, right?
Yes.
So there's that. Back to the game!
Yay!
Ah, I tried so hard and that actually it worked. Why didn't Dig work? Dig sucks.
Well, Dig is bad.
Pocket Sand though. Pocket Sand is always gonna be the most broken field face in the game. I am being a little bit sarcastic, but I like it a lot. What about Garchomp? That does not Stone Edge that gets cross chops. Have fun using Mew when you're this far away. Or when you're this okay, actually this far away is good.
Yeah,
but when you're this far
away.
Ah! Scary.
I wonder if he's still committed to the scary face.
I don't know. Does it count as a projectile?
Maybe the
send
like,
in your opinions now. Oh! No scary face for you. Garchomp is no longer scared. He's been working at scary acres and nothing scares him anymore.
No,
look, you will know it's gonna- I'm Storm 2! Language.
Sorry. Check in. Vala's schedule figured out.
Oh, is that gonna work?
Oh, yeah.
Work! Got him! I can hear the two in the other room making funny noises and yelling at each other. And saying ouch. Ow. Good. Okay, well, I mean, all it is a homing, but it still hurts to cry a lot. I would have been terrified. I would have countered exactly. I'm glad I was on the same big brain plane as SK did at this time. Yeah, that cross drop was still coming. Although, he got so much time, he really didn't need to take that big of a risk.
It's not the momentum in my grip, but I also hate it because it's still like, not he almost caught that.
He cut the pizza cutter. Lots of hate going on.
Hatred,
back there.
Just
so much hatred. And people call it encounters, but out of hatred.
Cool. We have 42 people for anything. And registration is still open.
Registry, yes, it's legally still open. So if you can hitchhike your way here, you can do it and sign up.
Please. Ooh, got him.
Oh, ah! Oh,
oh no,
he's scared
stop.
Again! He's too scared. Oh, happy October. Happy birthday, Kobe. Okay, that's allowed. It's going on forever. Anyway. Run sideways.
Yep.
Run sideways. Most broken strat in the game. Nice attempt at side homing. That counter lasted about 30 seconds though, so, and did not have enough vulnerables. Yeah. Alright. Ooh, yeah. No scary Okay, so Dig did totally get around that. I don't think the timing thing, thing. We've seen this before. And here we are again. Into the dig, into the wall.
Oh no.
Now Garchomp is I was like, yeah, you should have finished. I don't think he could have finished him off there. Ow!
That is so busted.
Unfortunate.
100, like, because I think that does like 180 plus. Wow.
Me and Chandelier are doing 200. That's honestly kind of, I mean, I hate to rub it in, but it's very frustrating. Escadale played so well that last game. He got himself down to 180 HP. Like, oh my god, we need to get back. If he can get Machamp before he gets his burst, that would be a good deal. Chomp got some burst. Scary's, I don't know, again, this is a lot of, I don't know how much of it is like player knowledge. I've been saying, and I will never stop saying, this is basically a rhythm game. You just have to know the beat of the other player. If you can get their timing down, you can just read them without even knowing what they're doing. It is great. And he's a rhythm game player, and he will take this game 3-1. Plays a... If you would go to round one with us, Bohomo, you would know he's an avid Groove Coaster player. And he's got something called Musics for the Switch. I don't even know what that is, but he was playing it earlier. And,